You are this week to rob him yet more gloriously when Christ our Passover has been sacrificed. For he is a true man who has taken away the sins of the world. By dying, he restored our death, by rising, he restored our life. Therefore, overcome by passing joy, every man and every people exalts in your praise. Even the heavenly powers and the angelic hosts sing together the unending hymn of your glory as they pray. Once more giving you thanks, He said the blessing, gave the chalice to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it. This is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory." Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory.